Hi, Wing King Drew Serza here. The largest wind festival in the country, the Buffalo Wind Fest, is coming up this Labor Day weekend. And I'm with William Mattar, head of the largest motor vehicle accident firm in the state. Bill, we need to prep for the Wind Fest.
Sounds smart.
Let's go. You're not eating.
I'm saving up my appetite.
The National Buffalo Wing Festival has taken flight and landed on the turf at Highmark Stadium.